Today we're going to be doing a combo video.